Hello, so before you buy your next land or property in Nigeria, you need to watch this video till the end. And most people living abroad, all right, looking to buy a property, a land, or build their own houses in Nigeria, get scammed. They get scammed because most times they entrust their hard-earned money to their family, relatives, or friends. All right, now here's the thing: most of these family, relatives, and friends are more interested in what they can get from you. They are more interested in filling their own pockets and feeding their own families, and then they don't care so much about your hard-earned money. All right, now my name is Jeff Anozie and I'm a real estate consultant. My goal is to help people like you, all right, find and invest your money in the best real estate deals in Enugu State, all right? Now, before you buy your next property, here are a few things you should do or you should check to be sure that your money is safe and secure. Number one, look for a certified or a genuine real estate company. Now, with the internet now, it's pretty easy to look for a real estate company, right? Now, what are the things you're going to be looking for when you find one? Number one, you need to check how long they've been in existence. So to a large extent, the longer a company stays, right, the higher the chances of them being real. All right, that's number one. Number two, you need to go check for bad publicity. I mean, thanks to the internet, thanks to Google, thanks to social media platforms, thanks to Naira Land, you know, and the rest, you can easily find out, look for bad publicity on any company. People will talk, right? Once someone has been scammed by a particular company, they go and write it out there. You're okay? So that is number two. Number three, please check for the types of documents or land documents those particular companies have. This is very important. I'll give you an instance. If you hear something like a escission in progress, please run. Please run. Most times, that is a red flag. That is a red flag most times, all right? So these are a few tips, all right, that you can use to look for a proper real estate company. It's best to deal with a real estate company. Now, I've taken out some time to create a list, all right, of reliable real estate companies in Nigeria that you can deal with. Real estate companies that can help you look for the best deals, right, for high return on investment on your money or on your investment, all right? And I'm willing to give it to you for free. All right, now, if you buy from me, I get a commission. Again, I'm a real estate consultant, I get a commission. However, my goal, my number one goal, is to help you save your money, your hard-earned money, all right, and also get a very high return on your investment. So please look for it. There's a link below this video or above the video. Click on the link. It's a short form. Please fill in that form and also give us the information we need to send you this free report. Again, if you also want us to call you, to get on the phone with you and just give you general advice on where to buy the best or the best places or the best types of land and property in Nigeria, Enugu State particularly, then please fill that form and we'll get back to you at your earliest convenience, all right? Thank you so much. My name is Jeff Anozie. I'm your real estate consultant. Enjoy an amazing day, all right? Bye for now.